signal before the railway in that town. Having lived near Bournemouth 50 years ago.
Ooh.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Many more of you?
No, it's just us lot.
Okay. So, some cruisers. You can possibly see the other side of the tennis court. It was originally the railway hotel. I don't think it's the original building, actually. It's in a similar style and it's on the same site. But it was the Broadstone Hotel for years. For tennis. lovely down here in the dark actually, but unfortunately I have to get back.